Hi everyone, welcome back to the Stella Sew Along. Today is day three and we are going to be adding our sleeves. So take your bodice and my right sides up. And now we're going to take our sleeves. And we're going to match the center notch to the shoulder seam. And pin it, clip it. And then line it up with the arm sis and clip it all the way. Lining up those raw edges. And now repeat on the other side, lining up that notch with the shoulder seam. So now we're ready to sew this one, but I'm going to sew mine both at the same time. So I'll go ahead and do my keyhole back as well. So we're going to lay that right sides up. And then again, take our sleeves and right side together with the bodice, pin it at the shoulder seam, and then along the entire arm sis. Do the other side. So now we've got this one clipped and ready to sew. So we're going to take this over to your machine or serger, and then we're going to sew with a half inch seam allowance on both of them. So now that we've got them clipped, it's time to sew them. So I'm going to sew it with my serger. we've got one sewn. So now we're going to do the other sleeve. Again, with the 1/2 inch seam allowance. So now we've got both of them sewn. Now we'll do the other one. So there's one, and now we'll do the other side. Today we're going to do our side seams. So we're going to start by taking our Stella with the right sides together, and then we're going to pin, lining up the sleeve edge. The underarm seam. And the bottom hem. And now we're going to clip it all the way just to keep everything straight while we sew. And then repeat with the other side. Doing the underarm seam, the raw sleeve edge, and at the bottom hem, making sure everything's lined up. There we go. So now we're ready to sew all the way from the sleeve edge around down to the bottom hem with a 1/2 inch seam allowance. So I'm going to take this over to my machine. So now we've got one side done. Now we'll do the other side. So now we've got both the side seams done for this one. Look how cute. So now I'm going to do the side seams for the crossback. So now we have our side seams finished for both, and then we're almost finished. There's 2 days left. So we're going to be doing the V-back, which is a little bit more difficult, and there's 2 ways to do that. So I'll show you both ways. One's easier than the other. They're both in the tutorial. And that's it. I'll see you tomorrow. I can't wait to see how your Stellas are coming along. So please post them in the comments so we can see what you've been making. So thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.